the trauma started, and we're still in trauma. Like, I think everyone in Israel, a big amount of people are in trauma now. I was really shocked. Like, and my mom sent me a message telling me there is already 100 people dying. And I was like, no, it's 100 are injured, not dead, no way. She's like, no, no, they're dead, they just didn't put it on the news yet. Like, I couldn't believe it. And I didn't know the numbers just going higher and higher and higher, and they're still going higher.